You do not have a valid verification file. Please contact your sales support team to obtain a valid license. Hilary Duff is wearing her post-baby body 2 months after welcoming her daughter, Banks, to the world on October 25. The ex-actress of Lizzie McGuire proudly wore some skin on her Instagram page on December 30 while showing her mid-length and her legs in a short top and short denim shorts. The mother of two was posing in the mirror while holding her baby at the time she shared with her 10.9 million followers, rocking a pair of dark glasses and a black coat around her shoulders while sharing a sweet message for her daughter. Her second son, but the first with her boyfriend Matthew Coma. "We've been in the sister for 2 months," Duff wrote in the legend in a message to Baby Banks. "They have spent many sleepless nights and I'm sure you scream a lot. But you are worth every minute, my little fight, witch." Duff's toned legs and middle were shown in the photo as she took a picture of herself and her daughter in the mirror in her bathroom. The singer and actress then shared another snapshot of the family with their followers shortly after. "This time I opted to pose with the children in their life after posting the lovely mother/daughter photo.